AT&T is aiming to offer some relief to those dealing with the power shutoffs. The company sent texts to many of its users in California saying that if they live in areas affected by the power outage, they will not be charged for any talk or text messages. The deal lasts until midnight Sunday.